1965. Quote for today, August 28th, 2009. Today's quote comes from Khalil Gibran. An eye for an eye, and the whole world would be blind.